beautiful friends, it's Mimi here today, and as you can see, today is a curly kind of day. Once in a while, I let my curls out, and I just let them out naturally because it's good to give your hair a break from all the styling and curling and over drying. And the funny thing is, every time I leave my hair naturally, I get so many compliments from Alex. I wonder, why do I even style my hair in the first place? I should just go like this every day. What do you guys think? Leave me a comment down below. Anyways, in today's video, for all of you curly girls out there, I'm gonna share with you 3 super easy hairstyles that are perfect for curly hair. So if you wanna see them, then keep on watching. The first hairstyle that I'm gonna share with you is sort of a half up, half down hairstyle, and it literally takes me a minute to create. So the first thing I do is I just figure out what sections I'm gonna pull back. So I just pick a section or two from the front, and you don't need anything too thick. Something like this would be good enough. Maybe I'll pick up just a tiny bit more hair, pull that back, and then I'm gonna do the same thing on the other side. All right, so something like this will work. And then I'm gonna turn around and share with you what I'll do in the back. So I'm gonna bring 2 of these strands together in the back and create a first knot. Once I do that, I'm gonna create a little bit of space and create another knot. So you have a bit of a gap, sort of a circle in between the 2 knots. And then once I have that, I'm just gonna grab a bobby pin or 2 and pin that in place. Usually when my hair is curly, this hairstyle stays really nice in place because curly hair just has so much texture. And that is it. This next hairstyle I'm gonna share with you is one of my absolute favorites at the moment, and it looks so cute on curly hair. So all you're gonna do is grab this top section of your hair, and you don't need a lot of hair, but just enough to make a half up top knot. So it's a very trendy hairstyle as well at the moment. It looks really great if you're going to the beach or even school. I mean, it's like a very versatile, easy to create hairstyle. So once you grab this section of hair, you just kind of place it really, really high on top of your head, kind of where you would want your bun to be. And then you want to grab a hair elastic, I just have one here on my hand, and tie this in place right here on top. And that is it. No, I'm just kidding. Alright, so now we're going to take this ponytail and we're just going to create a top knot. What I usually do is, I'm just going to show you the steps, is that I just take this thing and I start rolling it around itself. And you're gonna get some kind of interesting shape. It always looks different, but basically you just gather it all together and then, you know, you kind of play around with it. You can fan it out a little bit. And once you have your top knot, you just wanna grab a few bobby pins and just pin it in place. And just play around with it as you're pinning it, because it's got an interesting shape. You sort of can play around with the shape and create it. You can fan it out if you want to, or make it a bit more tight. It's really up to you. And once you've pinned your top knot up, you're pretty much done. And this last hairstyle is something I do usually when I'm working and I need to focus on something and my hair is just kind of in the way. I pull it all the way up into a really nice fluffy bun. So I'm gonna show you how I do it. Again, all you're gonna need is a hair tie and some bobby pins. I have some hair. Just gonna gather all of my hair up into a ponytail first. And don't mind my baby hairs. I've just learned to accept them. So yeah, just nicely bring it all the way up into a nice and high ponytail. And then just, oh, wow, I must have too much hair. All right, that's why I have many more here. That's like, hasn't happened to me in a while. All right, so grab another ponytail holder and just gather it all and secure it into a high ponytail. Once I have the ponytail in place, I usually just grab my hair and sort of create this fluffy bun thing on top of my head. If you don't have a lot of hair, if your hair is more fine but yet still curly, you can use a teasing brush to tease your hair before you do this step. But for me, I usually don't have a problem with that. So just gonna use my hair to create this bun shape. And as I do that, I just fluff it up with my hands. Okay, something like this. And then I'm just gonna pin it in place. So you wanna just play around with different sections of this bun and sort of twist it or pull it and create the shape that you want to see on your head that looks flattering to you. Because we all have different things that we think look good on us. So I kind of like it a bit high up, and as you can see, I'll be touching it. And as I touch it, I see there's nice fluff there. I'm happy with it. As you can see, if I'm moving my head, oh, I think I'm gonna pin these two in the back as well. That's sort of the test. You shake your head, you're like, okay, is it staying in place? You can also spray it if you need it to really stay in place if you're gonna be moving around or dancing, but I'm just gonna be working on a computer, so I'm pretty happy with that. One last thing I'll mention, if you have any baby hairs like I do here in the back that just never want to grow up, you can just gather them, sort of twist them, and pin them in the back. And that is it. And that is all I got for you today, my beautiful friends. Let me know which one of these three curly hairstyles was your favorite. Leave me a comment down below. I love reading your comments. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. If you want to see more curly hair hairstyles, let me know as well. Leave me a comment. And when you recreate one of these hairstyles, make sure to post it on your Instagram with hashtag Luxy Hair. I love you guys very, very much. And I'll see you soon. Bye.